Online fan culture can get toxic at times, especially when overzealous ones use their collective power to sink the reputations of people they deem as threats to their beloved idols through the organized activities of the fandom. With no set boundaries when it comes to chasing stars, the resulting slander and cyberbullying, the ugly rumors and attacks, even forcing trending searches of their idols or their enemies all point to an unhealthy online culture. Therefore, China's cyberspace watchdog finally turns its sights on regulating the sometimes crazy behavior of online fan groups. This move by the Central Cyberspace Administration to strengthen control over overzealous online fan behavior is heavily supported by agencies like Yuehua and Wajijua, who've all issued statements calling for change, as well as artist studios who've all expressed their support. It's not just the bad-mouthing and abuse that caught the administration's attention as last week's debacle. Fans dumped large quantities of milk all in the name of supporting their favorites in Youth With You 3. With the new guidelines, the administration hopes to encourage fandoms to chase stars more rationally and to control the corrosion of young impressionable minds. These guidelines include cleaning up harmful information littering the internet and establishing teams to monitor online fan forums with the intent of kicking out professional trolls and malicious marketing group accounts. They're also shutting down online platforms that condone online abuse and severely punishing those that do not implement measures to encourage responsible fan behavior. Artists, their studios and agencies are breathing a huge sigh of relief with this latest development. Xiaozan, who last year bore the brunt of the backlash from the behavior of some of his fans, called for chasing stars rationally and to maintain a harmonious and safe online environment through a statement by his studio. Similarly, Simon Gongjun's studio also appealed fans to respect their privacy, to reject irrational behavior such as manipulating online rankings, and to be vigilant so as not to be deceived. JWOC Studios also appealed for rational support of fans and to focus on their artists' projects and not their private lives. They also asked for fans not to initiate or participate in fundraising events from fan groups and called for more vigilance. These are just some of the many statements released in support of the campaign.
Thank you for watching, like, and subscribe.